guys, please mm-hmm. play with me for a second.
Yes. Okay.
There's only so many hairstyles a guy can do.
Mm-hmm.
So if you were a girl, what hairstyle would you be rocking?
Mm.
Are you long? Are you short? Would you color it?
Depends on my mood.
Okay.
Depends on my mood.
You can do that as a girl.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. I wouldn't probably get a weave, but I would probably get some extensions, some clip-ins.
Okay.
Yeah.
Clip-ins, you won't commit to a six-hour time frame?
No, it's too much time for all of that, yeah.
I would definitely get a weave because I haven't felt hair on my head in a long time.
So
I would get a weave, and I like when girls pull their hair back because you get to see that face sometimes. So I might do that.
Okay. Well, let me.
Yeah, there you go. I like that in you.
So the dancing, I didn't know you still had it in you. That wasn't a stunt.
That was
you.
I tried to let them know it's no stunt.
That was all common. He did have to get some Icy Hop and some Ben Gay.
Thank you.
Yeah, he didn't come to work the next morning. Right, he didn't come to work the next morning.
I think I heard my bad. Lower disc. Right. Absolutely.
Yeah.
Now both of you have enough money where you can go to the nice salons and get manicures and, you know, and get massages and a little bit of lavender.
Uh-huh.
Do you? I
make sure I get manicures and stuff when I can, or a pedicure. I'm not against it. I'm with it.
What about you?
Of course. I got the Hunter's Retreat the other day. I was in the wet room at the spa.
Okay, that sounds like something you shouldn't be talking about.
No, it was good. Okay. I had my whole body exfoliated.
Did you now?
Yeah, she put on mitts and scrubbed me.
Go. Oh, look at that.
Smooth
like a baby butt, I'll tell you what.
Smooth like a baby butt. Smooth
like a baby butt.
She rhymed.
Okay, so what's the longest amount of time that you've ever sat at a barber shop? Not just in the chair, but hung out.
Oh, man, for me, I definitely... No, it's been like at least 2 to 3 hours, but this was like a prom. This was like prom day, and it was this woman that used to cut our hair, but she did it with a razor. She was really good. Her name was Mary, and you would have to take at least an hour and a half before you get in her chair. So it was about 3 hours one day, on prom day.
No, a few hours. I mean, you know, you sit in there, you come in early because you want to be privy to the conversation of what's going on before you get there.
Now, do you miss that? Because you guys are kind of famous. You really can't go in and just chill anymore.
No, we still go in and
chill. Oh, do you?
Yeah.
I love that about y'all.
Yeah.
Very cool. Well, the movie is great. I love your roles. Gangsta Grub it is.
Thank you. You hear that? You hear that?
You're going to support Gangsta Grub?
All right.
Nice to meet you.